This is a video on a parametric tube with PyFlow. What I need is a curve which plays the role of the backbone. I need a list of positions where I want to modify the size of the diameter of the tube, and here the real radius of the segments. These are the inputs. The FreeCAD tube generates some points, and these points can be used in a B-spline surface to get the surface. Let's see how it works. Here, first we start with the radius parameters. When I have here a list of radius parameters, and I see here the radius is large, and also here at the start. And I can now change the value, and I see the impact of this parameter. The other thing, this one is the position where the radius are applied, and I can move them. Here, for example, this position, I have 6. I can go in up 7, 8, or I go back, and in this case is float 5 more than float 6, and I get this kind of surface, and I can go more into this direction up to the place where the surface becomes invalid. Okay. The other thing what I can do is I can change the backbone. In this case I have here a link, and now I connect it here and recalculate it, and in this case we see now the tube is applied to the other sketch.